known to step away from an opportunity to break the rules. And in a Hell in a Cell match, there are no rules.
We are about to see something good.
I forgot, they both have identical entrances. I wonder if the ring announcer is back from his bathroom break yet. Nope, no ring announcer. Damn, that pisses me off. That is so annoying. This next bout is a Hell in a Cell match. Introducing the participants. From Honolulu, Hawaii. Weighing in at 307 pounds. Don, the Magnificent. Muraco and his opponents from Quebec City, Canada, weighing in at 329 pounds, Dino Bravo. Sorry, I just have to do that because I hate matches with no ring announcement. Yep. No rules here, Don.
Some matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Why'd you throw in the ring? With the bat. It's out of here.
Does it take to be able to succeed inside Hell in a Cell?
You need killer instinct. There's no time to catch your breath or worry about external factors. It's all about attacking harder and winning at any cost. He's perfect time to attack when his guard is down. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He's going for it all. From the top, he...
outside, right by those cell walls.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
I wish he'd stop throwing it in the ring. Come on, come on, Don, get out of the way. Oh, shit. Oh, come on.
One after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
It's just right for him. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
He just barely dodges.
He's struggling a bit here.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Oh, my, what a splash. Able to evade. So effective. He's running into some problems here, guys. He's got that determined look now.
These two have been going at it for a long time. Long and bloody feud.
One wicked attack after another.
Magnificent Muraco came into this match with one thing on his mind. He wants to see some blood shed. And he wants it to be Canadian blood. It is.
This is getting scary now.
I wonder if he'll go off the ropes. He won't go up on the top rope with it. Oh, that sucks.
Got it. Like left sledgehammer to cause some serious damage. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Yes, they are.
There seem to be no signs of defense right now. And things are just going from bad to worse. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Oh,
just become merciless here. It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, he got me. Damn it. Yep, he did.
And out of the ring he goes.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, oh man.
Oh. He returns to the ring. Headed to the top now.
Why didn't you jump?
Back to the action.
All right.
His opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Why won't he jump? That's bullshit. Why won't he jump out of the ring?
He gets back into the ring. Getting back into the ring. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And vicious right forearm. Oh, right to the right. Gets him with the count.
He bitch slapped me.
Getting tossed.
Will he jump off of this one? Or is he too close, or what's going on? He will not jump off the top rope.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. He climbs into the ring. He reverses it.
No. Yeah, but he didn't move twice. Why won't he bleed? My God. I mean, come on. He would be dead if that was real life. Dino Bravo. He's got that thick Canadian skin. He will not bleed. Oh my God. Oh, wow. All right, well, I wanted to make him bleed. This has been a brutal feud. Right down on the bat. And that should be all. Oh my God, how the hell did he kick out of three finishers? Oh my God. There it is. The magnificent Muraco comes out with a victory. He could not make Dino Bravo bleed. Wow. Muraco. Wow. How could you take 50, 60 shots to the head with a bat?